They say you're the best memory maker there is.
Well, then they're kind. I love birthday parties.
You work for Wallace?
Subcontract. I'm one of his suppliers. He offered to buy me out, but I take my freedom where I can find it.
Why are you so good? What makes your memory so authentic?
Well, there's a bit of every artist in their work. But I was locked in a sterile chamber at 8, so if I wanted to see the world, I had to imagine it. Got very good at imagining. Wallace needs my talent to maintain a stable product. I think it's only kind. Replicants live such hard lives, made to do what we'd rather not. I can't help your future, but I can give you good memories to think back on and smile.
It's nice.
It's better than nice. It feels authentic, and if you have authentic memories, you'll have real human responses. Wouldn't you agree?
Are they all constructed, or do you ever use ones that are real?
It's illegal to use real memories, officer.
How can you tell the difference? Can you tell if something really happened?
They all think it's about more detail, but that's not how memory works. You recall with our feelings. Anything real should be a mess. I can show you. Sit. Now, think about the memory you want me to see. Not even that hard, just picture it. Let it play. Someone left this, yes. This happened.
I know it's real.